So I just made the bed and I was like, why did I just do that? Because I don't actually do that. I don't think there's a single normal human being that wakes up and makes the bed every morning. You could pay someone, train them their entire life to make the bed, and they would still slack off.
You! What do you want? Just let him go, and we'll leave here.
I'll give your friend back, only on one condition.
Damn it, what could you possibly want?
You have to hey, wake up and make your bed for 1 year straight.
Hey, that's a dub! We did it, dog. Oh man, they're not gonna leave this one back in the crib. Well, go ahead, come on, man. Untie me.
He's dead.
Wow.
I can't believe this is how my best friend dies.
Yo, why you
like that, dog? If only there was something I could have done.
Bad.
Man, this isn't the way I wish you would go.
But
unfortunately, I'm stronger. I should still remember all the good times we had. Even now, I can hear his kind words coming in. How graceful he is in his final moments. I'll never forget you, my best of friend, though.
Yeah, let me show you something. Look at this. Look at that. Huh? Look at that. No place like Colgate, baby. I have to go check some mail, order some clean gear for me and the guys on the track. You know what I'm saying? It's very slippery out here. But still wearing my white Nikes. Drip or drown, as they say. Status update. Just finished practice. We're getting on the road tomorrow at 6 a.m. But yesterday at lift, I was doing snatch. That's the one where you throw the weight above your head. I don't know how else to describe that. And we're going light. We got to meet Friday. Don't want to go too heavy. Don't want to go crazy. But I overestimated how much strength I needed for this light weight and threw it up so fast that I actually smacked myself at the top of my head. And I don't know if you can see it, but I have a little bump right here. It's actually not that bad for how hard I hit myself. It's not that bad. You know, it's like my family always said, you know, I'm hard-headed.
Cheers.
What happened?
Nice.
Wait,
I got it.
No, I think we should all just kind of look up that one.
It's a video.
Is it a video? It is a video. Yeah, you don't have to post. Nice.
Oh no.
Yeah, where? Look at that. Look at that divine focus.
It's a video.
Locked in. Yeah.
I am locked in. What can I say? I am locked in.
Reel it in. I got the bag. Tell a friend. She got some ass. Bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah. Reel it in. I got the bag. Tell a friend. She got some ass. Bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah. Hey.
6 million dash on the way.
We got back from the track meet in New York City last night. I actually got injured at the end of my 200. So that just cuts my season by about half now. I don't think I've actually never had a single season without injury yet. I thought this would be the one, but I guess not, you know. Talk a lot about resiliency, and you know, you try to be that. I try to do everything right. Like, I don't party, I don't drink, I try to go to sleep on time, I train every summer, every break, and at some point you just start to ask yourself, what are you doing wrong? You know, like, how many times can a man be beat down before he asks, what's even the point? You know, like 100 times, 1,000 times. Well, you're just gonna have to kill me, because I don't care how many times I fall, get him right back up. I don't care. I'm coming back, I don't care what it takes, man. You're gonna have to.
I saw you thought all things would fall.